Notre Dame and Duke squared off in an ACC matchup Friday night at Purcell Pavilion. Preseason All-ACC team member Sam Fry continued her impressive season as she totaled 14 kills while attacking at a 3:21 clip. Fry was especially dominant in the third set with 9 kills and no errors. Freshman Ryan DeGerald led the Irish on defense with 18 digs, bringing her team-leading season total to 283. Ultimately, the veteran Blue Devils proved to be too much for the young Irish squad, as it won in straight sets 25-19, 25-17, and 25-20. Notre Dame will have another opportunity for an ACC victory on Sunday when they square off with Wake Forest at 1 o'clock. For everybody at Fighting Irish Media, I'm Tom Peterson, and as always, go Irish!